can see, Dad, that set is not necessarily reliable right now. It a little comes and it goes. He wants to be a little bit hollow. He's more reliable a little hollow than he is reliable in stretch. So you're just in your brain going, oh, I need a reliable stretch. Yes, exactly correct. For his next 6 months of his life, he needs to have a reliable stretch. And it's intermittent right now. Good girl. As you're feeling what's happening underneath you, Jasmine, you don't focus on that front end anymore. Your reins have done their job. Now as you pose, you focus on what your legs need to do to those hind legs. You don't want to feel like the neck disappears and then you gun him. You want to not lose this balance here. So when you sit, let your feet sort of go, okay, I'm a little behind the legs, or I'm a little... I want to know what's happening when you sit down, what you need to do with your legs. Because I don't want him to keep you busy. So, and that's not a holding rein, it's not a pulling rein. And you're just going to clear the shoulder up and out of the way. Yep. Turn the key on. There it is. Now you complement that with a little touch of the right leg. Now you send our little boy up to your left hand. In that cross. And Jasmine, it's written in the USPS manual. The inside rein is 1 inch higher than the outside rein. It's up. It's not pulling back. He doesn't need a leading rein anymore. But you need to be effective with his inside rein if you kind of turn that key like you're hitchhiking, Dad, like you're turning that thumb up. Yes. Yes. And then you can stay there for as long as we're going to the right. You stay there. He doesn't come and go. You are going. So the right leg is fulfilled its promise to you. It's the right shoulder. It's a little on. He's a little on the right shoulder. A little bit of stretch back. Same thing here, Dad. There's nothing more that left leg can create. He's under himself. I want you to get good at steering this right. In both directions, your right shoulder is on. His right shoulder is on. Does that make sense?
Yes.
So, Jasmine, feel a little bit of cowgirl right here. Kind of lean back. Take the frame and go straight up. Yes. That's not a backwards feel. That was just a clearing house feel. Now, when you go this way, his shoulder is stiffer right than it is left. And you can feel as you're going a little more forward, his hind legs are getting a little pressure. You have to let him get comfortable with swing and get away from holding him together. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Holding him together is great, but it's not going to grow him. He can do no wrong in my eye, but it's us trying to figure out what quadrant do I want to improve. Be more effective. Like, get it done. There it is. Now put your hand back with our dog. Can you feel it when that giving moment comes, Jasmine? And I know
I wouldn't mind.
Ability part.
So through there, so it's a little bit.
You got to stop and deal with it. That's where you're getting in the middle of your truth. Remember, kiddo, the chatter is not the important part. Is do I have a ballot that can deliver the dream canner? Does that make sense?
Yeah.
It's all about the ballot. But that's pretty dream. Yeah. Make the dream out of it. Yes. I think that tunes you into riding so smart. Not just good riding, but literally you riding smart. Down transition. Whatever you get.